Standard 1st subject maths. Hello students, today we are going to learn about the topic numbers 21 to 25. Let's recall numbers 11 to 20. ELEVEN 11, TWELVE 12, THIRTEEN 13, FOURTEEN 14, FIFTEEN 15, SIXTEEN 16, SEVENTEEN 17, EIGHTEEN 18, NINETEEN 19, TWENTY 20. Let's count how many beads here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 beads plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more beads is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 beads in all. It means 10 plus 10 is equal to 20 beads. Let's count how many tens here. 1 10 plus 1 10 is equal to 2 tens. It means 1 10 plus 1 10 is equal to 2 tens, means 20. Let's count how many tens here. 1 2 2 tens plus one more bead. It means 1 1 is equal to 21 beads in all. It means 2 tens plus 1 1 is equal to 21. If I take 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 1 more stick is equal to 21 sticks in all. It means 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 1 stick is equal to 21 sticks in all. 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 1 more balloon is equal to 21 balloons in all. It means 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 1 balloon is equal to 21 balloons in all. Let's spell the number 21. TWENTY 20, ONE 1, 21. Let's count how many tens here. 1, 2, 2 tens plus 1, 2. 2 more beads means 2 ones is equal to 22 beads in all. It means 2 tens plus 2 ones is equal to 22 beads in all. If I take 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 2 more sticks is equal to 22 sticks in all. It means 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 2 sticks is equal to
22 sticks in all.
If I take 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 1, 2, 2 more balloons is equal to 22 balloons in all. It means 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 2 balloons is equal to 22 balloons in all. Let's spell the number 22. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-W-O 2 22. Let's count how many tens here. 1, 2, 2 tens plus 1, 2, 3, 3 more beads. It means 3 ones is equal to 23 beads in all. It means 2 tens plus 3 ones is equal to 23 beads in all. If I take 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 1, 2, 3, 3 more sticks is equal to 23 sticks in all. It means 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 3 sticks is equal to 23 sticks. If I take 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 1, 2, 3, 3 more balloons is equal to 23 balloons in all. It means 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 3 balloons is equal to 23 balloons in all. Let's spell the number 23. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-H-R-E-E 3 23. Let's count how many tens here. 1, 2, 2 tens plus 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more beads means 4 ones is equal to 24 beads in all. It means 2 tens plus 4 ones is equal to 24 beads in all. If I take 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more sticks is equal to 24 sticks in all. It means 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 4 sticks is equal to 24 sticks in all. If we take 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more balloons is equal to 24 balloons in all. It means 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 4 balloons is equal to 24 balloons in all. Let's spell the number 24. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 F-O-U-R 4 24. Let's count how many tens here. 1, 2, 2 tens plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more beads means 5 ones is equal to 25 beads in all. It means 2 tens plus 5 ones is equal to 25 beads in all. If I take 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more sticks is equal to 25 sticks in all. It means 2 bundles of 10 sticks plus 5 sticks is equal to 25 sticks in all. If we take 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 more balloons is equal to 25 balloons in all. It means 2 sets of 10 balloons plus 5 balloons is equal to 25 balloons in all. Let's spell the number 25. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 F-I-V-E 5 25. Let's revise one more time numbers 21 to 25. T-W-E-N-T-Y O-N-E 1 21 T-W-E-N-T-Y T-W-O 22 T-W-E-N-T-Y T-H-R-E-E 23 T-W-E-N-T-Y F-O-U-R 24 T-W-E-N-T-Y F-I-V-E 25 Now it's your homework time. First learn numbers 21 to 25, then solve question number 1, write the correct answers. Question number 2, color the correct number of stars. Question number 3, write the missing numbers. Question number 4, write the number names of the following numbers. Question number 5, find and circle the number 25. Question number 6, match numbers and number words. Hope you enjoyed today's class. Thank you.